मेरा कर्म तू ही जाने, क्या बुरा है क्या भला। गणपतिगम हवामहे कविं कवीनामपमश्रवस्तमं ज्येष्ठराजं ब्रह्मणा ब्रह्मणस्पतान शृण्वन्नोतिभिस्सेदसादनम्। ॐ श्री महागणपतये नमः। सरस्वत्यै नमो नित्यं। भद्रकाल्ये नमो नमः। वेदवेदान्तवेदाङ्ग विद्यास्थानेभ्यैव च ॐ नमः। प्रणवार्थाय शुद्धज्ञानैकमूर्तये निर्मलाय प्रशान्ताय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। यो कुरु स शिवः प्रोक्तः, य शिव स गुरुस्मृतः। विकल्पं यस्तु कुर्वीत स नरो गुरुतल्पगः। ॐ नमस्ते अस्तु भगवन् विश्वेश्वराय महादेवाय त्र्यम्बकाय त्रिपुरान्तकाय त्रिकालाग्निकालाय कालाग्निरुद्रा नीलकण्ठाय मृत्युञ्जयाय सर्वेश्वराय सदा श्रीमन्महादेव। यज्जाग्रतो दूरमुदैति देवं तदुसुप्तस्य तथैवेति दूरंगमं ज्योतिषामपि ज्योतिरेकं तन्मे मनः शिवसंकल्पमस्तु। येन कर्माण्यपसो मनीषिणः यज्ञे कृण्वन्ति विततेषु धीराः। यदपूर्वं यक्षमन्तः प्रजानां तन्मे मनः शिवसङ्कल्पमस्तु। यत्प्रज्ञानमुत चेतो धृतिश्च यज्ज्योतिरमृतं व्रजासु। यत्प्रज्ञानमुत चेतो धृतिश्च यज्ज्योतिरन्तरमृतं व्रजासु। यस्मान्नरिते किञ्चन कर्म क्रियते तन्मे मनः शिवसङ्कल्पमस्तु। ॐ नमः शिवाय। 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 ॐ नमः
शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः, ओम नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय, नमः पार्वती पते हर हर महादेव, श्री सद्गुरुनाथ महाराज की। The problem of a jeev is that he has wrong references to think, and he thinks with very small objective, and that small objective with which he thinks makes him very helpless. Anything small which you associate will always make you helpless. Any big thing will not make you helpless, but something where a smallness is there, it will make you helpless. If you want one house, it will make you helpless. If you want the whole space, it won't make you helpless. If you want to be friendly to whole world, you will not be helpless. But you want to possess one person as a friend, as the friend, you will feel helpless. If you want the joy of everybody in this world, you will not be helpless. You want the joy of one, two people, you will be helpless. So this one who is the small thinker, a small enjoyer, a small possessor, a small sufferer, this entity, it has to be sublimated. And please note, where it is there only, it has to be sublimated. And therefore the puja, the upasana, is meant to create the altar inside the mind. The mind is alterless. It does not have anywhere it can offer itself. I can't, people say, I cannot leave. This topic is troubling me, but I cannot leave. Because if I ask you, please leave this watch. So next question will be, where? Where to leave? I say nowhere. Then you cannot drop that. Then it will become difficult to hold the watch. So I have a topic which bothers me, but I don't have insight where I can drop it, where I can renounce it, where I can say, okay, this is your matter now. So what this chanting does, or what your upasana does, it creates an altar in your mind. Where your ego is there, their altar has to be there. This substitution is required. So you have to alter the altar. Alter the altar, Gurudev used to say like that. So this is all, if that is not there, I want to offer myself. This trouble is there. I was worried. And after worrying for 2-3 minutes, I close my eyes. I remember the Lord. So I said, now you take care of this, I don't know. Okay. Or you were working for somebody and that person did not reciprocate. He didn't understand what you are working for. And then you close your eyes again. And you say to that inside God that, okay, He did not understand, but you will understand. Let the fruit of that action go to you. So you are relaxed then. So this insight, Murti, is very important. And if that is not there, you will feel very, not only helpless, but always you will feel lost also. You will feel world is using me as a punching bag. Although I am little fat also, I deserve it. But still, I am like that. So first is develop an altar. A-L-T-A-R, not A-L-T-E-R. A-L-T-A-R. Second thing what chanting will develop is, there is one beloved there. Sometime you feel like, you know, holding somebody's hand. Sometime you feel like maybe sharing something. We are not good in loving because we don't share with God. Therefore I say you write a letter to God. Or every day you write one line to God. Make a habit of writing to God. Well, so many other work is there. No? So try to develop an addressee in your mind. If something, supposing you have a stomachache, immediately you will tell to somebody whom you love. You share, today my stomachache. Although that person can't do anything. Whom you are telling, he also has. But still you want to share that. So this is the second. Try to, and you feel very, you say, no, I have told him, now it will be fine. This is the Rudram aspect. That Rudram has to take avatar in the mind. Nirguna Nirakar Brahman will not help in this manner. It is totally useless. As far as your ahankar dropping is concerned, as far as your bad habits of thinking are concerned, it won't help. Third thing is required, that I should feel that they don't need external person to care me. There is somebody already taking my care. Yesterday you saw about Arjuna, I'll come back. Bole, but you left there and you are studying something else. No, I'll coming back, don't worry. Bole, again, supposing power goes away, then what will happen? Don't worry. I'll come back to it. So third thing is, I should feel. Remember that Ghushma was there, whose son was killed by his sister. Remember that, Ghushmeshwar Mahadev. Then bhakti should be there. We have humare sadh Bhagwan. Nobody can do wrong, nobody can. He will take care of. Aisa ek, itna consolation hona chahiye. All the time. Don't feel that there is nobody, I'm suffering alone. Nobody in the world can take your problem. And if anybody takes your problem, he'll become another problem. Because you'll become too dependent. So develop your inner altar. This is the third thing. Somebody should be caretaker. Care for me. Third point. Fourth point is that he should make me develop in my inner personalities. I am not very developed intellectually or emotionally. Physically I am not saying. Physically already we are. Someone not. So there should be, he should develop me, he should make me grow. He should not be making me, he should give me situation, he should tell to me. Therefore one world will come to a pramrishaya. Om dundubhyay chahananyay janamo drishname cha pramrishaya janamo dutaya cha prahitaya janamo nishangane che shudimate cha namas tikshane shave cha yudhane janama swayudhaya cha sudhanmane janama srut
प्रत्याज बत्ताय नमः काट्याय नीप्याय नमः सोध्याय च सरस्याय नमः नाद्याय च वैशंधाय नमः कूप्याय च वट्टाय नमः वर्षाय च वर्षाय नमः मेघ्याय च विद्युताय नमः इग्र्याय च तपाय नमः वात्याय च रेशम्याय नमः वास्तव्याय च वास्तुपाय च नाउ आई डोंट टर्न लेटर ऑन
सो ही इज द वन हु शुड प्रमृष ही शुड यू नो सजेस्ट समथिंग दैट यू आर कंफ्यूज्ड ऑन सम सब्जेक्ट And you close your eyes and like, you know, you got the answer. This relation is required.
Ek andar Bhagwan ko banao. He should stop you. Supposing your food is very good. Already you are full. It is 1 o'clock, 1:30, 2 o'clock is the class. You already ate 9 jalebis. Like 9 devis are there. So each jalebi appeared like one devi.
Jalebi was brought no, on that Shivratri day. Huh? Never I got a single prasad also, evening one. What was offered? Bhog. Not Jalebi one, that bhog rice one. Anyway, so after nine, somebody should say no.
Stop.
This somebody should be there. He should educate me. Sorry, he should make me grow. Four ho gaya na? Four. Fifth one. Ye altar bata rahe how the altar grows. Yehi saint hota hai. Therefore, saint does not need outer situation. Because he has made such a nice temple inside. Sometimes he does abhishek inside. Bole, there is no water. Bole, okay, never mind, I'll do abhishek inside. So he sits and he is offering abhishek. Sometimes he decorates the god. Sometimes he will talk. Sometimes something is bothering him, he shares. This ability what you can get. This is called the success of a seeker. He only will make you do meditate. So this is fourth point. More are also there. But I'll tell you later on. Later on well. Later on means in this life. You should educate me. Sometimes I don't understand. Sometimes I take, you know, this Puranas I take. Abhishek Puran is there. I wonder which place, which story to take, which not to take. So big is there. So this is only one part. There is one part more is there. Which one to take, which one not to take. Some are very long stories. How to cover it? If only this Rudram is telling, you will get bored. I want to demonstrate it. So somebody should educate me inside. That this is what you should take. You should not. What should be my schedule? What time I should get up? What time I should sleep? What time I should do my part? There are 100 things which nobody tells us from outside. So there should be some educator inside who is like a father and a guru. Okay? And who holds me. Till H I told. What? You told till H? Yes. I did not know. Can I recap that? Altar, beloved, caretaker, developer, educator, father, guru and holder. This is called full altar is ready. So easy to remember. Well, but I don't remember ABCD. Then you need the meter. What? Anyone? Understood? Now you will not remember that. This is banana under. This you have to make inside. We are sad. You know, he did not do what I asked him, or he did what I did not ask. Look, the difference under. Go inside. Ask the solution. Close your eyes and ask it. Answer nikalo andar se. Outer guru is not there for a long time. Close your eyes. But I don't have an altar. You make it through your upasana and sadhana if it is not there. How long will ask the outer person? Everything is not asked. Sometimes it is nobody is there to tell also. So what shall I do? You find out. Supposing it is wrong. If it is wrong, you understand that your relation is not that close that you understood properly. If you did not understand, that means you are not close that you didn't understand. Then it is a matter of more sadhana should be done. Only but I do something which God does not like, I know this is wrong. That means he doesn't have a holding power, H is weak. Only but I like that person. That means your B is weak, your beloved is not proper inside. Therefore you are loving outside, love one only. Only but nobody takes care. Your C is weak, you are not made a caretaker God. Only but I have lost my father. Your F is weak, your father is not loved. Why you said A? Then you should have tamapi mata, tamapi pita. You said ev. Why you said ev? Ev means alone. Bekar ki baat karte. Develop that altar inside. Usi altar se hi sadhana hoti. So when you do puja, actually you are doing puja inside. Therefore when I, you know, though, when they sing songs, even the film songs, you know, in this TV, etc., when they sing, they close their eyes and then sing. Because they go inside and see much more closer they want. And similarly, supposing, you know, your father, mother is there, anybody else, and you, out of love, you embrace them, then also you close your eyes. You go to Badrinath, you close your eyes. You say, Purd Mata, again you close your eyes. You want to go inside. There is something beautiful hidden inside. No wonder Gurudev was in Sindhwadi. And it was very nice. Rain was there. Dauladhar Hills is there. So it's very beautiful in Sindhwadi. You have seen it. So somebody said, Gurudev, it's so beautiful outside the hill, the clouds. See the rose and see the grasses. So Gurudev just quipped. He said, inside is more beautiful. Ye pakdo aap is baat ko. This is what I want to drive it. Nobody can solve your problems. Nobody can give you too much of support. Nobody can really solve all solutions from outside situation. Cannot be perfect, good, fine, wonderful. Everything is going on well. Not possible. Everything is going on well around in your life. Impossible. Either you don't know or either you are lying. Everything cannot be okay. Health issues will be there. In-laws issues will be there. Money issues may be there. Children issues are evergreen. Spouse always green issues. Irritating spouse. So this will always be. Well, you know, mine is very good. Best of luck then. Then something must be there. There is definitely some people to irritate you. It is not possible. And God is so wonderful. He keeps such people close to you. They are hovering around you only. All I'm thinking. don't say anything. But I'm telling you. Maybe you are irritating for somebody. Like you are saying that he irritates me. And that person, for you are irritating for somebody else. You are right. You also do something silly. We don't understand what I do, another person doesn't like. So don't think every work I do is wonderful, fantastic, everything is very conducive about me. You know, something absurd we also do. How to kaise rahe hum unke saath? How to deal with the situation? How to live with that? How, not expecting too much, but giving all the time. Very difficult, Swamiji. But this is the only way. But Bhagwan will not give any instruction which is not possible.
When he has said anapeksha, it is possible. Gurudev will not try to comment you on something which is not possible. It is possible. And if you are American, it is passable. It's not possible. Passable. It is passable. Passable. Anyway. So, let us chant that Rudram and bring him in our life. Yesterday already we were seeing that Namo Jeshthaye, Namo Jeshthaye Janama, Kanishthaye Janama, Purvajaye Cha, Parajaye Janama, Madhyamaye Cha, Bangalbhaye Janama, Jaganyaye Cha, Budhnyaye Janama, Sobhyaye Cha, Prati Sarraya Janama, Yamyaye Cha, Kshemyaye Janama, Urvaye Cha, Kalyaye Janama, Shlokyaye Cha, Vasanyaye Janama, Vanyaye Cha, Kakshyaye Janama, Shavaye Cha, Prati Shavaye Janama, Ashushenaye Cha, Churathaye Janama, Shuraye Cha, Vabindade Janama, Marmine Cha, Varudhine Janama, Bilmine Cha, Kavachine Janama, Shutaye Cha, Shutasenaye Cha. So already I have seen this whole anuvak. No, you have not seen the whole. No. I was awake. It was not the whole one. Last year meaning, you were on Shuraya, I think. No? Acha, you are also awake. So, Namashuraya cha nama. Ye bada mazedar hai. Learn to love this. Look, what is done in this sixth anuvak or seventh anuvak. I told you one word, sarvatma and sarvantaryami. Sarvantaryami, if you do a sandhi. That you see, you use the world to grow within. To use the world to create one thought or one notion about the lordliness. You don't use the world to grow in your ego. This is where we are sleeping. I used you to develop in my dislike for you. Ye to kya ho gaya? I am a weaker person. Every person who dislikes is a weaker person because he is more susceptible to sadness and sorrow. Or I am too infatuated. I have used you to make myself weak only. So don't misuse and abuse the world. Very important fact is that. I have to develop a Shivakar thought, a Rudrakar thought seeing you. Not only seeing you, seeing helmet also, seeing plant also, seeing brave person. This is why all the words are given. If you remember, yes, Shravayacha, salutations to one who is in the form of sound. Pratishravayacha, in the form of echo. So you see echo also here. So when you heard echo, then also you say this is also Shiva. Because that capacity to have echo is from the Lord only. So don't let nobody become your weakness. Weakness means where you lose control. Weakness where your discriminatory power is gone, where your faith dwindles. That is your weakness.
Well, he took away my faith.
No, that is your weakness then. That means your Shivakar Vritti or Rudrakar Vritti has fallen down. Don't make anybody your weakness. Don't make anybody your irritating center.
But he irritates me. No, he does not irritate. He tries to bring out your tolerance. He is not irritating. He tries to bring out your tolerance, your compassion, your love. And you are short of that. Problem is this. And therefore, the arthritis is there. Hari Om, welcome back. So, after a long time, she is there. The arthritis is there only when the fluid is not there inside. You know? The fluid between the joints, like this is there. This bowl is there, Katori. This Katori is in the knees. She is seeing where is Katori. Knees. Knees is like one bowl. Knees is like a bowl and here is like a hinge is there. So here is a fluid. So when fluid is there, it nerves don't press and therefore you don't have pain. But when the fluid is lost, as in the old age, or due to rheumatoid arthritis, etc., then movement is every movement body, it pains. It is pressing, not presses. So when you live with somebody and you have less of fluid called your love or your faith
and your rudram is not between you and him, then it pains. Then the person pains.
बोले यू आर टचिंग माई सेंसिटिव पॉइंट.
सो क्या समझो फिर ऐसे ही बोलेंगे क्या?
यू हैव टू हियर दैट नाउ.
ओके ओके.
डोंट क्रिएट एनी पर्सन हु गिव्स यू पेन. डोंट क्रिएट एनी वर्क विच गिव यू पेन. एनी इश्यू शुड नॉट गिव यू पेन. ओनली वन पेन शुड यू हैव. Why I am not able to please God more? Why I lost one more day? Why I could not know the self? Why I should have rebirth? Is pain ko bana ke rakho. This pain you have to make. Try to nurture, because this pain will make you do sadhana. Sadhana cannot be good unless you have pain for that. Why I got so angry today? Why I got so passionate today? Why I got so critical about him today? Why I got so out of control? Ye pain rakho. Don't have pain regarding a person. Have a pain of an imperfect mind. Pain of not knowing the self. Pain of not pleasing the God. Pain of not pleasing the Guru. This pain you not only maintain but nourish it. And your sadhana will grow in leaps and bounds. Isko bana ke rakho. Don't be satisfied. That I did my jap and it's over. No, you have to develop a pain there. It was not my good jap. It was not a great responses that I gave whole day today. Internally my responses were not good. Externally I was not showing. Because of the COVID I put a mask. I mean mind mask. I don't show it everything. All emotions are, masked emotions are there. This is mental COVID. So, but I was not very good in thinking about somebody today. Achha? My mind is not very great mind actually. That everybody knows. No. I'm telling you that it was not very good responses it was giving. Why I'm like that? Yasman no dvijate loka, loka no dvijate chaya. But although I know by 12 chapter by heart, I can start chanting also. I participated in Gita chanting also. Last 20 years I am chanting and participating in Gita chanting. With all, we'll do like that. Om Shri Paramatmane Namaha Atha Dvadasham Dhyayaha Arjuna Vacha. Phir kya hai? Bolo. एवं सतत युक्ताना. हाँ जल्दी बोलो भाई. फुल श्लोक यू से आई विल मेक यू कम हियर एंड से. हाँ कंप्लीट वन श्लोक कंप्लीट करो करेगी. हाँ एवं सतत युक्ताये भक्तास्त्वां पर्युपासते ये चाप्यक्षरम अव्यक्तम तेषां के योग वित्तमः. श्री भगवान उवाच मैया वेश्य मनो ये माम नित्य युक्ता उपास्यते श्रद्धया परयोपेताः ते मे युक्त तमा मता. ये चांटिंग करो आप, लेकिन अंदर तो गई नहीं कुछ बात ही. यार तुम कैसे हो? तुम रुद्र नहीं, तुम पुद्र हो एकदम और क्षुद्र हो. अरे करा दम लाओ अपने अंदर, जान डालो अपनी साधना में. बेजान तुम्हारी साधना सब बेजान है. तुम इतना दुखी रहते हो, गुस्सा करते हो. यू थिंक बैड अबाउट दैट पर्सन, यू रिएक्ट इंटरनली. यू थॉट बैड अबाउट दैट पर्सन, यू क्रिटिसाइज इंटरनली यू इंडियन योर माइंड. यू बिकम सो निगेटिव, यू आर सो सैड समटाइम्स, यू गो इन टू सैडनेस. ये क्या तुम करते हो? तुम आदमी हो कि क्या हो यार? तुम क्या हो? वॉट काइंड ऑफ पर्सन यू आर? नॉट इवन द क्लिप ऑफ द हेयर बैंड. You're on the hair clip, you're not worthing. You don't hold your thought. How can you hold your hair? So I mean to say, what are you talking, Swamiji? No, I am saying, this is what you think like that. You are jaan dalo apne ka.
चलो
नमः, नेक्स्ट वर्ड वाज नमः शूराय च. शूराय मीन्स आई ऑफर. देखो व्हाई आई सी यू विद रेफरेंस टू गॉड. डोंट हैव रेफरेंस लेस विजन. रेफरेंस हर चीज का रेफरेंस डालो. देखो केकई एंड भरत जी, प्रॉब्लम विद केकई वाज शी डिड नॉट टेक द रेफरेंस ऑफ गॉड व्हाइल थिंकिंग अबाउट भरत जी. एनी एक्शन ऑल्सो रेफरेंस ऑफ गॉड इज रिक्वायर्ड. डोंट हैव अ रेफरेंस लेस विजन. I see you, I have a reference of God. No, this person is of the God and he has to be offered for the God. I should use him to love the God. The reference is a common point of what joins us. What breaks us is our ahankar. But what joins us is our own. God joins us, Gurudev joins us. Our main common point is why we are all here, because satsang joins us. Upanishads join us. Gurudev joins us. God joins us. Not that we have any blood relation. All of you are here. I don't see any blood relation anywhere. That you are here because of this person. It's not that. Sometimes blood relation have no blood. You don't meet them also. You avoid meeting them. So what is the most important point? That I develop an eyes to see what is the reference. Isko sochne pehle, first thing you do this. Reference, understand? No? First thing, you know, when you do makeup, there is called, what is called? Fundamental. Kya? Foundation, sorry. Not fundamental. Foundation is there. You do foundation. And after that, you do painting, etc. I mean, on the face. Similarly, when you paint also the wall, I think there is, what is it called? Huh? Undercoat. You just don't go and start coating like that. There is, you make a reference there. So what is your basic point? I see the river, very good river. Are hai kon, ye to Shiv hai ye. Abhi aayega wo baat. Ye to ab Rudra ko mat bhulo. I have to make my heart stronger. And I will use everything, plant, trees, even the Rathinaha. The person who rides the rath is also Rudra. One rath also is Rudra. Even the chariot is Rudra. Rathebhyascha namaha. I'll come back to it now. So try to make your mind through the world. Don't make your weak person. Well, he is my weakness. One weakness is enough to spoil all strong points. One weakness. You don't need two weaknesses to spoil you. One is enough. अलप लोभ भल कहई न कोई गुण सागर नागर नर जोई. अलप लोभ भल कहई न सोई कोई. लिटिल ऑफ योर वीकनेस इज इनफ टू लाइक यू नो योर ब्यूटीफुल फेस इज देयर. लिटिल व्हाइट स्पॉट कम्स हाँ और सम मोल कम्स हियर. मोल बिग मोल कम्स हियर. हियर मोल अंडरस्टैंड नो. हाँ सो मोल कम्स हियर. सो दैट मोल इज इनफ टू स्पॉइल योर spoil your beautiful face. So don't allow that mole in your life. Anyway, so namah, next word I'm coming to. Namah shuraya cha. See the word here? Shuraya means shur, who is brave. I'll come to it today. I'll again, Arjun's story I have to complete. But time is passing, Swamiji. When will you complete? Don't worry, why worry? You know, supposing that So avabhindatet. See the word here. Surayacha avabhindatet. Not ava. Avabhindatet. Avabhindate means one who shatters the arms. Like yesterday you saw Bhagwan Shiva. Arjuna was shooting arrows and he was gulping all arrows. Abhi phir aate hain. Now next. Namaha varminecha. Varminecha. Shooting shatters means, you know, there was a great king in India, his name was Ranjit Singh of Punjab. I mean, once thousands of Mughals came, and these people were hardly 1500. They fought and defeated them. He was so brave. So the bravery that is there, that is Shiva there. Next word is
Namaha varmine cha varuthine cha. So varmine means one who has protecting armor. Protecting armor. And varuthine means secret place of protection of the charioteer. So charioteer was taken to a secret place in the case of attacks, etc. That is called varuthine cha. This is all fourth case. So supposing enemy is attacking, so he has to hide somewhere. So they had made a secret place where he cannot be seen. That is called varuthine. So fourth case is varuthine.
Oh, I did not know that.
So varmine cha varuthine cha.
Okay, okay.
Next word. Please note, next word is. So that also is
Krishiva.
You have seen the old forts or not? Old forts. You go to Jaipur, etc., Rajasthan. Lot of old forts are there. So if you go, I have gone there. So I have seen all these places. Old 500 year back war was very different kind of war. And you know, you must have seen in the film. Lot of film has come. They try to glamorize it more and make it more more different color they give. That is not like that, by the way. And they will show something. But real life, chak, 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 chak. They used to have a hiding place for the charioteer. Hiding place for the queen was there. If the enemy attacks and the king is killed, where the queens will hide? So there has to have a tunnel inside. They can go in some other place within few hours only. And because they had no cars, so they had horses and they had elephants. So they have certain ways to go out. So that hiding place you are. Like you where you hide also, that is also your hiding place, your room, etc. Supposing somebody is wanting you, hide somewhere. We all have our own hiding place. You know some work is there, chipke jaake. So next word is namo bilmine cha. See, the word is bilmine. Bilmine means who is protecting helmet. Are wah. Who has protecting helmet? One who, you know, if you go here, I don't see, but if you go to India, helmet is compulsory in most cities. Although some are there who don't put on helmet. Here also is compulsory on the road if you are putting on cycle or you are having a two-wheeler. So there are a lot of two-wheelers are there. So you have to put on helmet. And pillion rider also have to put on helmet. So he is the one who puts on helmet. So anyone you see with helmet, you say Rudra. So you can create a thought of God seeing somebody's helmet. Achha? And in cricket match also you can see people with the helmet. There also the batsman is putting on helmet. The wicket keeper is putting on helmet. Only Gavaskar was the only one who never put on helmet. You know or you don't know? Some of you were not born at that time when he was playing. Not born means you were very old in the last bit. So, the wicket keeper is putting on helmet. This is a better expression. Your ahankar will come, I am very young. So, because mind's wickedness is very old, that's what I'm saying. So next word is kavachini. Ali, you will not despair us. Yes, never should despair. Next word is young body with the old mind. So next word is kavachini, one who is armor. Kavachini. Kavachini, they used to fight, they used to have armor here. That is called kavachini. Kavach. In the war, you see kavach is there, so that you shoot. Bulletproof jacket in the present world. Now the bulletproof jackets are there. If you shoot, it won't hurt. I think this helmet, what you are using in the COVID, this, what is it called? Shield. That is shield. Uska bhi jod lo, wo bhi rudri hai sab, rudri. Shield, what they put on in the schools and colleges. You put on shields. Shield also and mask also. No? Both. Where? Still they have COVID. So, next word is Nama Shrutaye cha, Shruta Senaye cha. Shrutaye means one who is known in the Vedas. That is called Shrut means Shrutya Pratipaditaha. Shrutya Pratipaditaha. What is known in the Vedas? That is called Shrutaye cha. Very good. And Shruta Senaye cha means one who is in the form of army of presiding deities. That is called Shuddha Senaicha. Look, this is the difference there. Okay. Now I'll come to the Arjun's story before anything happens. Let me complete that, then I'll come to Dundubhyaya cha Hananyaya janama Drishnavecha Pramushaya janama. So it's a very interesting portion, and you should read Shiv Puran, and you will get lot of glimpses of some beautiful points. Actually, Vyasji asked Arjun that in your Kauravas has Drona and what is it called? Bhishma, Karna and Ashwatthama. This you cannot kill. Ashwatthama is Chiranjeevi. He has Shivan Shasti. He's Ansh of Lord Shiva. Drona, etc. are invincible. Bhishma Pitama defeated almost Parashuramji. Karna is also not lesser than he. He has Surya Bhakti. So you cannot kill them. And therefore you go and you propitiate Lord Shiva. Because he is the Lord of all what who is happy on them. You cannot kill them because some devata is very happy on them. And to get a mantra, you should first propitiate Indra. So, this Arjun went and he, you know, it is written, Arjunopi Swayam Kachan Durga Drishu Dranam Prata. He was very firm. He lunj punj log nahi sadhana kar paate. One day they will do, 4 days they won't do. No, you do it. Do or die. Don't ask how and why. This is the sadhana way. Do it. You can get it. So there, he offered namaskar to his guru. Please not, Veda Vyas told all these things. A big detail is there. So, Trikalam Chavasusnataha Pujanam Vividham Tada. So he used to do puja of Chuji. 3 times he used to take bath. Like you take bath in the week. Every day you take bath. At least once you take bath. Once you take bath. Some people do twice also. You take once only. Twice? Sure. You also twice? Sure. Okay. That's good to hear that you all take bath twice. So, Trikalam Chaiva Susnataha. So, he took 3 times bath. And then, Nisritam Tat. Chacharastada. So Indra, etc., got afraid. He said, whose tapasya he is doing? So they all went to Indra. Indra came in the form of Brahmin. Dekho, tapasya means, you know, they are doing the power of mantra is there. And they know that if I do this, macrocosm should be with me. Tapasya means, something I want marvelous and wonderful, which I don't have in my prarabdha, or my nature doesn't have that. And I want it. And I want something to come, and then I invoke that macrocosm has all miraculous things. He can give me that. At that time, Indra came in the form of Brahman. He said, Bhai, what are you doing? You are so young. That means, among all Pandavas, Arjun was very good for tapasya, etc. Therefore, he had maximum fame also. And maximum love also. Number 2 was Yudhishthir actually. He also did tapasya. But Arjun was little more ahead. Arjun was more dear to Lord than Yudhishthir also. So, he said, what is there? He said, I am doing tapasya to get mantra of Shiva mantra from Indra. He said, what is that? Indra is useless. This Brahman said. Indra was in the form of Brahman. He said, Indra, whatever else. He said, don't say like that. If I have accepted somebody as my teacher, my devata, don't touch me. Don't touch the altar of faith. Don't touch me. Like I don't allow anybody to poke my eyes. Somebody can beat here. Somebody can pat here. How are you? Some people have the name also, Mr. Pat. So, here came the pat. So, he can pat. He can't do anything to my eyes. Don't do anything. Don't touch my eyes. Shraddha is that gives you eyes. Don't touch that Shraddha. He said, don't disturb me. I am doing my tapasya. Then Indra manifested and he gave the mantra of Panchakshar mantra, he said. You know, all 4 are very difficult to conquer.
And therefore you have to really get something from Lord Shiva. And because he is the one, because who is Rudra? Rudra is the one. At every center, every point in the Brahmand is the center of Brahmand. Akhand mandala karam vyaptam yena characharam. Gurudev used to translate as center everywhere but no periphery. Center everywhere, that any point Brahmand, Shakti of Brahmand is there, but there is no end to it. So he is the Rudra who is everywhere. He can give you a special Shakti, or he can come in you, or he can diminish the power of other person. Provided he is happy. He is the one who can destroy something or create something. So therefore you please propitiate. And go and do mantra. He will protect. So ultimately he did tapasya of Panchakshar mantra. Panchakshar mantra, Om Namah Shivaya mantra. Who? Not Indra. Arjun. And there, after that, so for some days he stood, for some days he stopped eating and all these things. So austerity he did, tremendous austerity. And there, it is written there, etasmin antare tatra rakshartham hi arjunasya vai. To protect Arjun, dekho yahi hai. Your thought became the thought of Shiva. Rudra said, okay, let me protect him. Is yahi hum kehte hain. Yesterday somebody's call was there. So he was saying that how many Vishnu Sahasranam can I chant? I said, their mathematics doesn't work. Their chemistry work. You can't say 1000 Vishnu Sahasranam chanting, this will happen. Because you don't know what he has seen in the past or along with what actions you are doing that. You cannot say that I fed him 20 times, therefore he should be happy. No, it's not necessary. Chemistry should work. Between two people, it is more chemistry rather than mathematics. Oh, acha? Chemistry means understand, no? Two things to mix together and bring out something good. Bhagwan kush ho gaya. Tha Arjun mein kush. He saw his past, his love, his emotion, his vani, his intention. Kush hota hai kisi mein, Bhagwan kush ho jaate hai. Everybody doesn't have everything. Maybe somebody has pleased through his speech. Somebody has done lot of dan. Somebody has not heard. Somebody has worshipped his teacher. Somebody has never, seen bad things in somebody. Bhagwan is seeing everything. Otherwise, why Bhagwan will come? He wants to see some essential thing. Tad bhakteshya parikshartham. Shankaro bhaktvatsala. Ab Shivji aagaya banyan. And very tall. 8, 9, 10. Bade feet. Not that he came from Kailash. Manifested there. Every center is a point of Rudram there. Around him lot of ganas were. They also like tribal boys were there. Mahabharata says lot of women were surrounding him also. And you know there was a pig I told you which he hit. And Baddha Kachascha, he had put lot of flowers here on his jata. Who? Lord Shiva. Keshan Harastada. And on his body, white line was there. I think three lines were there, only one line is written. So Sharire Shvetare Khascha Dharur Bana Yutam Swami. He has taken bow and arrow like that. And Ganesh Chaiva, Bhilla Raju, he was the head of chief of all tribals. And when he shot to that, swine was there. I told you the story. One shot from mouth. So Bhagwan Shiva shot from the back and the arrow came from the mouth and disappeared in the earth. Arjun shot from the mouth and it was not disappearing. It was still there. And there the arrow they both fought. So Bhagwan Krishna did not go. This Ganas said, see, this arrow is mine. Arjun said, no, this is mine. And this is the fight started. And when Arjun was doing like that, so you know what Arjun was saying? So when this was going on, when this pig had come, it was a very terrible demon. And that Arjun has some beautiful shlokas, he said. He said, tasya proktam cha mahatmyam. He said,
Lord is such that muktischa swayam prokta mukti danaccha samshaya. He can give me liberation also. Why should I be afraid of this swine? Whosoever is there. Lord Krishna has said that Shiva shubhakara prokta Shiva sukakara tatha. He can give me auspiciousness. Here Shiva, me, Ram, Krishna also. Don't get worried. I don't do Shiva bhakti, you know. After hearing thing, my bhav for Shiva is increasing. Don't get worried. Whatever Lord is there, you worship. Same Shiva is Ram, Shiva is Krishna, Shiva is Devi also. And there, thank you. So there Shiva shubhakara. He can create all auspiciousness. Who said? Huh? Arjun. Arjun said that he can give me all auspiciousness. And I think I'm not alone here. And bhajatam sarvabhavena. Those who do bhajan, dukham swapne pinu bhavet. They will not have sorrow in the dream. At least, you know, this is A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Tell me what is G? Guru, without seeing you should have said. What is H? Holder. Holder, he holds you. Well, don't ask. She used to do like that. At that time they start writing, etc. They get quite busy at that time. भजताम सर्व भावे ना, बहुत ध्यान देना, सारे भाव से भजन करो. डोंट टेक सपोर्ट ऑफ एनीबडी इन लाइफ. एक का ही सपोर्ट लो बस. अर्जुन सेड व्हेन शिव इज देयर देन व्हाई शुड आई बॉदर अबाउट दिस स्वाइन एंड ऑल दिस थिंग. आई डोंट थिंक सो. एंड स्टिल अ पर्सन गेट्स डिफीटेड सॉरो, देन इट इज बिकॉज ऑफ द एक्शन ऑफ द पास्ट. बट भवितत भवपि गेयम नूनम अल्पम न संशय. इफ यू डू वर्शिप एंड इफ यू हैव बैड fate also, it will be diluted. And therefore, I don't feel there is any problem going to come. Because it was a terrible, terrible demon converted into a kind of swine. Very big, like a big mountain it was there. A Shivaji will not shoot arrow in any of small things. If Einstein is solving any problem, it must be a problem. He will not solve simple problem. Sachin will not take your ball and play. He needs a compatible bowler also. You don't know how to bowl also. No one is spilling an out swinger. You are throwing. You will not play with him. But so tasya proktam cha mahatmyam. So he was thinking about the glory of Lord Shiva. That I'll be protected. Yehi dhyan dena is baat ko. I had to rush yesterday, which I don't want. You know, when you have vishwas, and the kartrut of the vishwasni becomes active. Supposing somebody really trusts you, that you know this person will really take care of me if I am there. Supposing you trust me, supposing. You know it is not necessary. Supposing you say, if I tell you Swamiji, he will sort my problem. You know, if Swamiji is there, nobody can hurt me. He will definitely take care of me. And I am aware of this fact. It will bring out my doership to see that nobody troubles you. My doership is not, if you doubt, Patani, I don't know Swamiji will do or not, then I also will keep quiet. But if you bring out, no, he will take my care. If I am here, he will take my care and, you know, he will see that I am fine. Then my doership will be, I hope you are fine. And therefore the Gurudev used to put it like that, well, some are devotees, some are disciples. Devotees are there who come and go. Disciples don't go. They are only dependent on me only. We have nobody else. We have nobody else. When we leave house, we have nobody else. Whom to go now? Where to get money? Where to get food? Where to get shelter? She was earning. Now there is no earning. This is the only earning of the God. Whatever you require, then whole God is there for. This system you have to build up. See, was. याद हो गया. देखो याद हो गया कि नहीं हुआ. बी वॉज बिलवेट. डी वॉज हाँ डेवलपर. ही सोच रही कौन सी डी. इनको लगा सी मंथ कैमरा. इट्स नॉट लाइक दैट. सी वॉज और केयर.
The dream also she sees. Panasonic. Black magic. Sony. One day she was sleeping and she got up. She said, transmission is not there. Anyway.
So, tasya prokhamcha mahatmyam, shivaha shigrataram tataha.
Kitna achha shabda, you know, you should enjoy that. Read Puran also.
When Arjuna was thinking that Shiva, he said, when he depends, shigrataram, immediately he manifested. Why? Why he should have come straight away as not, why he took the form of a tribal and fought with that?
To break ahankar also of Arjuna. There he came, Mahadev came, and yesterday you heard.
How much you depend how much help you will get. Better to die if he doesn't help. Rather to live with the world's help. Because world will make you dependent and world will make you handicapped. World is such, you will get attached. Die for him if he doesn't help. If he doesn't want to give me food, better not to live. I'll ask him. This is the strength of a seeker. And he will send somebody. You know, in Ayodhya, in Vrindavan, there was one person. He said, unless Bhagwan feeds me jalebi, I won't eat. I will not even sip a water. 7 days he did not have anything. 8 days he was taking bath in Jamnaji, real stories there. And he saw one jalebi, you know that, in that was coming. That jalebi in the cup, in the leaf cup, dona. He was very hungry. He took that. He came to his guru very happily. He said, you know, that jalebi was coming and I took. Guru gave one slap. He said, your promise was unless he feeds you. You missed in the last run. If you had stopped there, he would have fed you. This is the power of sankalp and vishwas. Where did you take? You got my friend? He said, you are so hungry, you got. He could have come and he could have fed you. I don't know again he did or not, but this is what he did. Don't try it, you cannot do that. Just I'm saying. So at that time, anyway. So this, you know, ultimately you saw yesterday this tribal, this Ganas fought with him and Arjun. Ultimately Bhagwan came. Are bada sa, you know, jata to unki bina jatakta bhi nice, yes. And lot of fight with Arjun. And in Mahabharata, when I was reading, interesting stories are there. Bhagwan Krishna, Shiva became many forms. Arjun was confused whom to kill. And ultimately all got merged in one tribal. And the big lord and dark lord was. Somewhere also there, Parvati Ji was also there. As a tribal woman there. She was also behind him. And Arjun, when he exhausted Brahmastra, Vayavastra, Agniastra, all astra he threw. He got exhausted totally, but he didn't give up. He started fighting with the hand, wrestling. Lot of punches he gave to Lord Shiva. And ultimately, Lord Shiva lifted himself in the air. He went and held the feet and tried to do like that. But where will Lord Shiva move? What interesting, you get. And it is, he got the power, tell me how, inside you are remembering Lord Shiva only. Majidhar Bhati, well, hey Shiva, let this be defeated. His dependence was on Lord Shiva only. Bhagwan was smiling. Unless he wants to reveal, you will miss him. We will miss him. This is what happened with Tulsidas ji also. Lord Ram and Lord Lakshman ji, he went to Darshan in Chitrakoot. On the way, they were coming on a horse. Never he was using horse. Hanuman ji said, what you missed? He was Ram and Lakshman. He said, but he will never come on a horse. Nobody, he was a horse rider. Why he came? Well, this is what he does not want to show. Again, you do that. And when Shivaji manifested in his form all of a sudden,
Aho Shiva Shiva Soyam Yome Prabhu Taya Vrtaha Trilokesha Swayam Sakshadha Kratam Me.
Oh my God, what I did? I kicked you. I shot arrows on you. What a maya you have. I'm telling you, you go to Dham, you will not know the glory. You will go to Guru, you will not know the glory.
ये हाथ नहीं दिखता है.
Even you are reading Gita, you will not know the glory of Gita. That glory is revealer. Revealer of that glory, how big he is. That Lord's area is there. You will live with your father, mother, you will never know the value of the seva of father, mother. Isi ko bolte hain durbhagya. The pun, the path of the person covers the glory of Guru, glory of God, glory of mantra. It covers. If somebody doesn't have a glory of Guru in his mind, a glory of Bhagwan, or glory of mantra, or glory of father, mother, he has done paap. Therefore, Bhagwan has veiled his glory. Ye paapi hai kahin ka. Pray to God. Bhagwan was, he was touching Bhagwan many times. He punched him, he boxed him. Arjun started crying, Deva, 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 Mahadeva, Karunakara, Shankara, Mama Pradak, Sarvesha, Kshantavyascha, Tvayapra. Please forgive me, he is prostrated of Bhagwan Shiva, bhai. Shivaji kaya, Shabat, let me speak. You are only talking, let me speak.
He said, you know, one thing I have to tell you. He Parth, Pandava Shrestha, Prasannasmi Varanam Shonam. I am very happy with you.
Ye Shivaji bolle.
Ye dekho, aise nahi Shivaji aa jaate. I am very happy with you. And next line, which very, I was very touched to hear that. Praharehi Taranaistayadya Pujanam Manitamaya. Whatever arrows you shot and boxes you gave, I thought it is my puja. As if you are showering flower upon me. Tell me why. Because inside he was with the Lord. Inside his bhav was that I should offer a lot. Like the small children sometimes hit the mother, father.
Oh, khush ho gaya Bhagwan. Bolte hain Bhagwan bhi bade badhiya hai. Pata nahi kis baat se khush ho jaye. Arjun's intention was to please God everywhere. He was not hating God. He said, ask what you want. Arjun said, first of all, please forgive me. Very nice stuti he has done. By heart it, if Bhagwan comes sometime, what will you say? Well, no, no, this possibility is not there. Namaste Deva Devaya Nama Kailasa Vasine Sadashiva Namastubhyam Panchavaktram Tena Mantvaktraya Tenamaha कपर्दिने नमस्तुभ्यं त्रिनेत्राय नमोस्तुते नमः प्रसन्न रूपाय सहस्रवदनाय च नीलकंठ नमोस्तुते सद्योजाताय वै नमः वृषध्वज नमोस्तुते वामांग गिरिजाय च दशदोष नमस्तुभ्यं नमस्ते परमात्मने डमरू कपाल हस्ताय नमस्ते मुंड मालिने शुद्ध स्फटिक संकाश शुद्ध कर्पूर वर्ष्मणे पिनाक पाणे तुभ्यं त्रिशूलवर धारिणे व्याघ्र चर्मोत्तरीयाय गजाम्बर विधारिणे नागांगाय नमस्तुभ्यं गंगाधर नमोस्तुते सुपादाय नमोस्तुते आरक्त चरणाय च नंद्यादि गण सेव्याय गणेशाय च ते नमः नमो गणेश रूपाय कार्तिकेयानुगाय च भक्तिदाय च भक्तानां मुक्तिदाय नमो नमः अगुणाय नमोस्तुते सगुणाय नमो नमः अरूपाय स्वरूपाय सकालाय कलाय च नमः किरात रूपाय मद अनुग्राह कारिणे युद्ध प्रियाय वीराणां नाना लीलानुकारिणे यच्च किंचित् दृश्यते रूपम् तत्तेजस्तावकं स्मृतं चिद्रूपस्त्वं त्रिलोकेषु रमसेन्वय भेदत प्रणाम किया भैया बड़ा बढ़िया बोले हु हैज सच अ ब्यूटीफुल फीट हु इज द फॉर्म ऑफ किरात नमस्तुते नमः मींस आई विल बी डिफीटेड इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू आई वांट टू बिकम अ डस्ट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू आई वांट टू लूज हम हारना चाहते हैं आपसे आई थिंक यू शुड विन यू शुड क्रश You take care of me. You can do anything with me. I'll not question. I offer myself. I surrender. I have nobody else. Nama is a big communicator. Shivaji got more happy. Already he was happy. ये तो एक के बाद दूसरा पता नहीं अर्जुन के कैसे कर्म थे. एक तरफ कृष्ण जी हैप्पी, शिव जी हैप्पी, हर देवता हैप्पी, इनके इंद्र हैप्पी, ऊपर जा रहे हैं, स्वर्ग में जा रहे हैं, नाच गाना हो रहा है, यहाँ भी आ रहे हैं, एवरीवेयर अच्छा ही अच्छा. तो पता नहीं क्या किया ये यार, अपना तो कहीं दिखता ही नहीं कोई. तो सो हियर ही वॉज वेरी हैप्पी. ही सेड भाई शिव जी सेड आस्क. ही सेड यू आर अंतर्यामी, व्हाट शैल आई आस्क. ही सेड यू नो कृष्ण, He is my Atma. And I will tell him, Krishnam cha kathishyami. He will help you. Shivji is saying, I'll tell to Krishna. And Krishna will help you all through. Don't worry about everything. And he, you know, very best part I like. Ityuktva nijahastam dhritva. He put his hand on the head of Arjun. That means, you are now under me. Under my protection. Varadhast. Pujita. Arjun in Ashu. Immediately Arjun did some puja and Shivji gave Pashupat Astra. And Manekhush. Then Arjun returned back with a special glow everywhere. He was glowing. You are glowing when Lord is there. Like after satsang you glow. So similarly he was glowing. All Pandavas hugged him and he got this. This is the glory of Lord. You know how I started? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. Altar is required. If you had no altar, you would have felt very sad, bad. He said, Kaha jai? Whom to go? This is the Nama aspect of Arjuna. This is Namakam going on. Namo dundu bhyaya cha hananya janamo. Tomorrow we'll see that. So today we saw that, you know, how Lord, he was a fighter also. Shuraya, Varmane, Varshmane. He was a fighter also. So this is one form of Lord Shiva. Okay. So that is our support. That is our reference. That is our strength. That is our love. That is our beloved. He is our altar. He is beloved. He is a caretaker. He is a developer. He is educator. He is the one who is our holder. He is the one who is our father. Who is a guru. He is everything for me. And he inside me. I can talk to him. I can walk with him. I can laugh with him. I can cry with him. I can go with him. I have to see him outside also. And a small problem. Expectation. Demand. Passion. Anger. Frustration. Depression. Suppression. Compression. All these things. He will gulp it. Develop that altar inside. We'll see more tomorrow.
Om Namah Shivaya. 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 Namah Parvati Pate Har Har Mahadev. Shri Sadgurunath Maharaj Ki Jai. Namah Parvati. Om Purnamidah Purnamidam Purnat Purnamidachyate. Purnasya Purnamadaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Hari Om Shri Gurubhyo Namah. Hari Om.
Sarveshwarama Pahi Prabhu. Pahi Prabhu Maam Pahi Vibho. Pahi Vibho Maam Pahi Prabhu. Har 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 Namo. Shiva 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 Shiva. हराय नमो शिवाय नमो शिवाय नमो हराय नमो हराय नमो शिवाय नमो शिवाय नमो हराय नमो हराय नमो शंभो शंकरा सदा शिवाय सर्वेश्वरा मां पाहि प्रभु।